Thanks for staying with us. We're looking at workwear no matter what your career, and stylist Rebecca Rose quickly has stayed with us as well. Three gorgeous looks earlier on. We were chatting about being appropriate in your work attire. So
absolutely.
Some people are able to wear their jeans, some people are able to go very relaxed and casual, others more formal.
Exactly, and we want to incorporate a mix, a range of different looks. But according to 15% of workplaces have now adopted a much more casual approach to dressing for the office, and an even more fun fact that in Sweden, many companies have a no-shoe policy in the work and ask colleagues to and employees to wear slippers.
You're joking.
Yeah.
Slippers. You could nod off at your desk.
There you go.
Well, actually, a lot of places here, of course, have casual Friday as well,
exactly,
where you get to just
with your
relax
runners
a little
and
bit.
Things like that.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, we'll have a look at our slippers.
Yes.
Also, the expression dressing to impress is not a myth. There is science behind that, I believe.
Absolutely. Once you feel good, you're going to do better in work as well.
This is power dressing. Beautiful, but
power
casual.
Dressing. Yes. So this is a gorgeous look, again, from the ILEX shopping centre. So we'll start off with the necklace. Great piece, lovely statement to bring out the black that's in the dress. It retails at €14. And we've teamed it with the cardigan, just for a little bit of warmth as well. But there's so many ways that you could wear this dress. Obviously, you can wear it with tights, and you could wear it with a leather jacket, denim jacket. But just a nice wee cardigan, you can button it up as well, and you'll have that in your wardrobe going forward. And then the dress, which is again from Gerard, it is £49.50. Great piece. I popped its own belt, a different belt on it, but it actually has a material belt with it. The belt is from Debenhams, and I love the little bit of stud detail to bring out the silver that's in the necklace. And we finished it off with the gorgeous pair of boots and this handbag, which is quite Chanel inspired with that quilted effect that's going on with it, and it retails at £29.50. But I love the shoes, in particular the boots. They're a great little piece, and the silver is something a wee bit different.
You've
as well
made this look a little bit more edgy, and yet it could be quite semi-formal, I suppose, with a pair of heels and court shoes.
And you know what, Gerard, people think that Gerard's kind of for the more mature lady, but there's so many different pieces that you can accessorise and bring them to, you know, a more youthful look, and that's what I've done with this dress and this look.
Lovely colour as well.
Great colour, and the dress also comes in mustard if you're more inclined to go that, but with, I think, with the blonde and Ursula, that's why I went for the green.
Really nice and lovely length too.
Absolutely, love it. So comfortable as well and lightweight.
We're all mad about our shirt dresses at the moment. They're just so easy.
So easy. Pop it on and you look instantly good, don't you?
Yeah, really nice. Love
that. Sophisticated.
And Carl is next. Earlier on, we saw him in a three-piece suit. This is altogether a more casual look and yet still smart enough for the office.
Exactly. And again, this look is from River Island in the ILEX shopping centre. And I know it's a little probably fashion-forward and not everyone's ready for the check trousers, but they're absolutely everywhere on the high street. But first of all, the jacket. Great piece. Love the length of this jacket. It's a real dressy jacket, but yet not, you know, it's not too dressy, but it's perfect for, like, your more tech company or a teacher or something
like
that.
It's not denim, is it?
No, it's a nice soft material. No, it's not. And I've just teamed it with this cream top, and it actually has a piping of brown, which you can't see, but to bring out the brown that's in the trousers. And the trousers are from River Island. They retail at €50, but there's a lovely stretch to them as well, so they're super comfortable. And you could actually wear these with a trainer now. Loads of people are wearing these check trousers with trainers now, but I've just went for the dressier look and popped on a little loafer. But these are super comfortable. And
it's quite a large check there.
Yeah.
So it would be a bit overbearing if you were wearing the matching check blazer, if there was one, or something check on top. You've got to go low-key.
Exactly. But if you're not brave enough to go with such a loud check, there are more subtle checks on the high street. But I just wanted to showcase them. And then to bring in the bag as well, which we all need a good bag for our laptops and all our pieces for work as well. But love this, and just brings it really, it's really coordinated and gorgeous.
Lovely colours as well. I know you love navy and grey, but bringing in the tan is great.
Isn't it? Especially for autumn. And I love that. And again, you know, you could pop any type of top under the wear with that, with those trousers. So yeah, it works.
Now, Kerry's looking super smart. Houndstooth is everywhere. This is a very stylish suit.
Isn't it? And it is. It's all over the high street. And you know what? It does come back year after year, so you will have this suit going forward. But I wanted to showcase a suit that wasn't your plain navy or black, that was a little bit of fun, but yet still great mix and match pieces, and that's exactly what this suit is. So the suit is stunning, and as you can see, it has the panelling down the sides, which is really slimming on the body, and then these trousers as well. But you could mix and match, as I said, so you could wear a plain blazer with these pants, or you could wear the blazer with a plain pant as well if you didn't want to go completely. But this is gorgeous for an office, solicitor, something a bit more formal. But the entire suit is from River Island, and actually the jacket and the trousers both are €100 together, so I think it's great value.
You can wear that out at night, just with a little cami underneath.
Absolutely,
to take off the blouse.
Absolutely, and even if you take off the jacket, the wee blouse underneath is perfect, and you'll be able to have that going forward with so many different outfits and different suits.
You've a lovely bag there as well.
And lovely tote bag again, and the shoes. The shoes, just wanted to bring in a different colour other than black, just to brighten it up a little bit.
And speaking of black, so we're coming into the winter months. You're not going to be wearing your white heels, so how would you dress that up? Because
yeah,
you're
so
going to see a bit of tights if you have the opaques on.
So you could wear like a little black court heel, or you could wear a flat with that. It doesn't have to. You don't have to wear a heel either. But yeah, you could wear it with
pair of boots or with that.
Yeah, you could wear a little ankle boots, you know, just to show a little bit of skin might be nice as well.
The ones you had on earlier.
Exactly, yeah. So there's so many different ways to wear this, but I think it's absolutely stunning and really, really glam.
Big fan of that. Final tips then for shopping for your work wardrobe. Just what do you need to keep in mind?
Good suit, like we've showcased, and think about how you're going to mix and match. So get your key pieces, get colours that will mix and match in your wardrobe, whether you're more inclined to go your navies, get pieces that will work. And when you're shopping for workwear, try on, don't be afraid, don't be going into the shop and buying just one piece. Buy your full outfit when you're in store, because otherwise when you go home, you'll have nothing to put it with.
It just makes life a bit easier.
Absolutely, and try it on. And when you land home and it doesn't fit, then you have to bring it back and just waste some time. So try on when you're in store.
Rebecca Rose, thanks so much. Pleasure as always. See you soon.